What's up, ladies and gents, and welcome back to Age of Empires Definitive Edition. We are back with the Enemies of Rome campaign, the last mission, Lord of Palmyra. And yeah, let's jump into it.
The Emperor Valerian lies captive in a Persian dungeon following his defeat at Edessa. His son and successor, Gallienus, faces revolts in Egypt and Gaul. The Empire is in turmoil. And the Persian horde continues its westward march, nearing your client kingdom of Palmyra. The Emperor is entrusting you, Odenathus, King of Palmyra, to serve Rome by defeating the Persian host. Drive the Persians from Syria and take our war to their cities, and you will be acclaimed Imperator Orientis, Commander of the East.
Objectives: destroy the Persians. Well, that's pretty straightforward. Supplies are very limited in the dry desert, so protect your remote camps at all costs. A defensive strategy is necessary until you have built enough troops for a successful offense. Okay, sounds good. So let's jump into the mission. And I will say one thing. It is very difficult. You can't protect your remote locations. I will tell you this right now, if you're playing on hardest, don't even bother, you won't be able to protect your remote locations. The best you can hope for is not dying immediately. They have a lot, they will really make use of their massive army relatively quickly, and yeah, they would just wipe you out if you let them. Obviously you shouldn't let them in the first place, but yeah, they are strong. They really are strong. Basically what we will have to try to do is hold this choke point. Oh, now I have two people on there, that's fantastic. And we will have to go for camel riders because, well, for 1 hour camel riders are better. And two, they will bring lots of cavalry. And camel riders are good against cavalry. The issue is, I also bring lots of this stuff, and that's not really what camel riders are good against. We need to go into military soon, so we have to see what we can do. You must die, sorry. I'm just trying to run with him, see if it gets us anywhere. Is there anything we can do? We can't use cavalry, we kind of have to use camel riders. Because their cavalry will just be better than ours, so really is no point in doing that. At least not much. That's all not ideal. What is it, T? I would love to just wall up and play until the end of time, so to say. But I don't see that happening. My army might actually be coming from the south, which would be Thomas. Less than ideal. Let's get another camel rider. Still find it insane how much they charge for the villagers when you play as the Palmerans. That's why I hate playing for them. I mean, once you have them out, they are great. Because the villagers are really good, but getting out your economy is not easy. Maybe they won't find me here. I mean, they seem to know everything, so they probably will, but get out another camel rider. And after that I will get the wheel. And with the wheel, we'll see. We'll see. Haha. Oh god. Oh, we need houses. Alright, so the Persians destroyed this, so I expect them now to come here. Nope, well, thank you. Thank you very much for killing my stuff. Not a fan. Let's get medium walls. Maybe hold them off a little bit. You go into the wood. This cost, we can afford it, that's good. They will come from here, right? And then they will kill us and then we are sad. But this is open, just come from here. Oops, not a scout. Chariot. Okay, so we will have chariot production. Do we have buildings to go to next age? No, we don't. We need a government center? We need that anyway. Eventually. Okay, more chariots, please. The thing is, they're way ahead, so you kind of have to defend against someone who is a lot better than you. And try to live as long as possible. They do leave me alone for now, though, so that's good. Don't need this? For all horse units, yes. Please. Please give upgrade. Do we need another one? I'm trying to see how my economy will stack up and balance out, but it's hard to say right now. Yeah, we are lacking food, but we should have enough guys on food, right? We just researched something. I don't know what it was. Was that? No. I don't know what it was. No idea. Chariot archers. Not really what I want. Stick to regular chariots, thanks. Okay, so we have the upgrade. That's good. More wall hit points, maybe? I'm so focused on walling up. Uh-oh, out of gold. So we now have what we have. Which isn't ideal. And now we kind of have to save up, right? Is that it? We can't really sneak out of here. That's a problem. Like, once we get out and build something out there, I think we're dead. Which is annoying, but what am I gonna do? Let's get out two more chariots. Actually, you go over here together with these guys, and you... Oh, we have enough guys gathering food. Hurry up, farmers. Farm quicker. Fun fact, once you gather through here, it leads directly to here and down here, and then you can sneak out of a base, or they can sneak in. Both options are possible. The thing that bugs me a little bit is... We can advance to the next age, but then we can't do much because we don't have the resources that we need to upgrade to scythe chariots. Two more chariots. I think we are still lacking a building. Workshop out. I'm tempted to go ballistas with a caveat that I can't go for Helepolis later on because, well, Palmerans just don't get that unit. But I'm not entirely sure. Fun fact, Helepolis and Ballista deal the same damage. Fun fact 2. Helepolis has more range and a faster rate of fire. So its damage per second is higher because it shoots quicker, obviously. So we now go to the next age and we are really lacking resources to do much. We will have to break out and secure gold. We need at least 400, preferably more. Can we walk through there already? Yeah, we can. I'm tempted to just stroll down. Do we have... I do have a scout. Can you please get unstuck, oh god. Wonderful. Absolutely wonderful. I'm already looking forward to getting attacked and my entire army just being stuck on one another and getting wiped out by one catapult shot. I'm very much looking forward to it. And then I will sit here and laugh maniacally. I will believe it. yeah. Sounds like fun, right? You have a weird definition of fun. Yes, I do. Okay, and what do we do now? Is there any gold here? Please. Gold PLS? Let's build more stables, because stables build chariots, and chariots do stuff. They can defend for a while, maybe. Okay, so there are units patrolling here. Are they patrolling the resources? These sneaky buggers. 1k gold. It is a lot of gold, man. If only you could trade. Oh, goody. Yeah, it's totally not annoying having half your army stuck. Seem to be very concerned with me, but once I build something here, they're going to kill me, right?
I own it.
Okay, you are allowed to stay behind and defend. More stone. Fun. We have heavy cavalry. That's absolutely fantastic. Follow me, please. Thank you. And you guys gather this, and then you walk back. That is about as brilliant of an idea as I could come up with. And it will fail, and then we will all be sad. I could get heavy catapults. It'd be fun, right? Please gather quickly. I wonder if we can. Let's try. Let's build it. Let's see what we can get. 3, 4, 5. Let's just replace them already. And now they just have to get enough resources so we can get scythe chariots. And then we spam scythe chariots and they are dead. That wasn't intentional. That's totally going to work, right?
Alamas.
I want to build a wall here. It seems quite dangerous. I think we'll have to gather this stuff soon. Let's make some room. Oh no. Retreat, retreat, Oh god. All my units are getting stuck on each other. It's so annoying. Research! We don't have enough wood, no! Now? Now? Good. This. You're still alive? Hey, you're still alive! Good job. Search this. Make our units better. We do have good towers, so that's one thing. It's the only thing, but it's a thing. We need a lot more people on wood, don't we? No, stop. Stop doing that. Some more people on wood.
Thomas.
Do we have a second one? No, we don't. Shame. Yeah, let these people. We can replace that later.
Thomas.
Go. Scythe chariots incoming. Soon, TM. So this has worked surprisingly well.
Oh,
So, how long does this take? Will you be built at some point? We'll just get wrecked, right? We will have these massively overpowered units and then we will die. Hey, look, we're wasting units, that's good. Please research scythe chariots. Please do it quicker. Hey, more wasted units, great. Let's get more upgrades. Hey, more power to them. If they want to waste their units on us, then... More power to them. Oh, we have scythe chariots. Attack. Uh-oh. Well, that almost worked, right? Oh no, that's the researching building. No! Ride down and save it. We didn't save it, but... We won't save it. No, it's dead, but... We did finish the research, so... And there is only a little bit of gold left anyway, so... That's alright. And now we kill everything. Let's just ride in there. It worked with the Hansk mission. Why wouldn't it work here, right? Ride scythe chariots into base and win. I have a feeling these towers are actually doing a pretty good job supporting us here in the defense. And we'll build another one. I'm not even sure we can win with the one though, I'm just raiding them. Because I don't think it's like the Huns mission where they build the wonder and then they win. I actually think this is more of a... Hey look, we built a wonder type deal. Of course we have a camel instead of a proper raiding unit. I mean, their economy will be shot, so that's something. For these dead villagers. No, he got stuck. Oh well. Here, a new number one army. About this guy. I do care about closing this off. Let's ride in here again. That seems to be a good strategy. Right. We have 400 gold. Let's get higher damage for our ranged stuff. So we are now killing their entire economy on this wonder, which is totally their fault for building it in the first place. They're dealing a tremendous amount of damage to their economy here. Do not underestimate that. That being said, I think they have resources for years, but... You know. Alamar. We're done here. Alamar. stuff. That's right here again. Now it's tacked on this little army that they sent towards us. This one's still alive. Don't really care about that. They are still building, we wonder. They are very persistent there. Priests, the monks. Wrong game. How many villagers do they have? Jesus Christ, do they also have a pop limit of 50 or how much do they have? It's insane, man. Insane, I'm telling you. Okay, kill the villager, I don't care. They must at some point not have any more villagers, right? They can't just keep going like this for 20 years. Not really liking this too much. Alright, let's take everything down here. I still think the towers are doing a decent job there. Really do. Yeah, that is a problem. That they can just ride through, but I don't think they will. What we will do, however, is upgrade catapults once we can do that. See, Persia completed a wonder, but it doesn't do anything, so from a game-losing perspective, it really doesn't matter, but from a raiding perspective, I find it quite important that we take it down. Or that we delayed it and killed all these villagers. Because I do feel like that took down a lot of their economy. We need to do this. 250 wood. You also grab. What are you doing? So I have a pretty good group of units. And we will complement it with a catapult and then we will shoot down their stuff. Or that is the plan. Where are we going? Oh, goody. Oh, we're going for my tower, okay. Interesting choice, to say the least. We don't really need to wall off anymore than we have. We could wall this area in and maybe secure more trees, but generally speaking, I don't see a point in getting out even more walls than we have. Let's get two stone throwers, or at that time, catapults. some forest area would be nice. Maybe over here. Scout out a little bit. There really isn't much to work with. Where's economy? And lots of it. Of course we now have these units. It's totally not annoying. Please get rid of them. That's not ideal. No, these guys, not this. Ballistics. You stuck again. Jesus Christ. What are you doing? Oh, I hate that. I don't think we have the numbers to combat us, but. Who knows? Who knows? Oh, come on, what the hell do you want? Good, more of our own units. That's exactly what I want to fight. No, not my economy. Well, could have taken the stuff down here. And we'll have to. God, that's annoying. You kidding me? Insta-convert. Totally not annoying. Oh goody. More economy rating. We please, I love it. So much fun. We should get enough for this guy's time. You know what makes these priests even more annoying? It's that my units keep getting stuck on each other. Where's where? There it is. How many do they have? Jesus Christ! That's ridiculous, man. So this stuff. Take them down. Take this guy down. The good thing is their area damage thing. Okay, this is down, that's good. Let's kill this. We are managing to stay near the pop limit, so that's good. And we are managing to keep them pushed back, that's also good. We are continuously losing units, that's not good, but... I can kill these guys, that's fine. Well, let's take this down. We do run wild on their base, and I don't think I expected that. Let's go for it. Full on attack with everything we have. With 17 people. In. Wood. It's crazy. Crazy amount. We need to keep replenishing our army, so it doesn't make sense, but scythe chariots cost a lot of wood. We're burning through these forests so quickly. That's quite crazy. We're running out of gold finally. Building arches. I wouldn't bet on it. Stuff down. I would not bet on it. Wonder if we can send some guys down here. Like three or so. That's totally not annoying, okay. And some more units! More units! Oh good, more of those. Oh god, that's hot. How many do you need? think that's reinforcements from the other base coming in now. I do not care. Tower has a shitty position. Not enough wood for anything. The space is seen there. See, didn't we? Let's intercept this guy and go down here. And the good part is units we lose are instantly replaced. So we have reached that point in the game where we can replenish our army relatively easily. Let's get two catapults out. Because I think I will maybe need them eventually. That's not what I wanted, but okay. The important part right now is we grab map control. And Persia is, in my opinion, destroyed. Don't see them coming back from this. Take this down. We could go for mass ballistas, but I don't feel like that's what we need right now. And now we can actually save up resources. Where is he going? Because right now we're not having to produce so many units because we're not losing many. And that in turn allows us to save up some resources, which will eventually lead to reducing our gatherers a little bit, which will then lead to a bigger army. So we can balance that out a little bit more. Oh, come on. Well, now I'll grab some stone because I want to build some towers soon. But I think this mission is close to done. That being said, it might still take a while until it's actually done, but all in all, I think we are close. I think it's done in the sense that we have most likely won. Even when it might still take a little while to actually finish it off. I'm not disagreeing with that. I still have one base left, but I don't see much defense coming from them anymore. That was a good one. That was indeed a good one. Yeah, I think we can now differentiate our economy a little bit. And the space is soon dead. You could treat this as kind of a second army sitting around here, but... it's really mostly safety units. Let's go down here, let's see if I have economy there. There isn't much to gather, we took most of this stuff here. There's some forest, I can take that. Let's take these resources. Oh no. Wonder where he came from. They're bringing gold from down here, I think. Yeah, there we are. No gold for you, sir. Okay, let's march towards him. We will have ships here, and there's one of them. Straight off the bat. Not very afraid of them, though. Even though I probably would have preferred... we had catapults here to do this. I think there's another one. Yeah, there it is. It's just stuff you need to destroy eventually, so... why not do it right away? You're gathering up a second force. I don't even know what to say, like, just leave me alone, man. We're finally getting out some more units. And we might actually get a fully complemented army this time, because we can now produce catapults. Oh, you are done. Oh no, he has 1k gold that he doesn't use. What a bum. Whoa, that's crazy. Dropping like flies. Oh my gosh. What the? Oh, that unstuck my mattress. That's good. Oops. Okay, so we have to prepare for priests. I can't tell you how close I am to just... getting out ballistas. I mean, they would probably also die to the ships, but I could at least fire back a bit. Need this for heavy catapults. Yes, we are going for heavy catapults now. I have had enough. Of their shenanigans. And I mean, everybody likes heavy catapults, right? Everybody likes them. Right? No, I'm just joking. It's fine. If you don't like them, it's fine. I'm not mad at all. Maybe. Say, didn't we build a second one? We're still stuck. Okay. That's fine. That's fine. I'm not mad. Not mad at all. I'm going this way now. Don't have much of a defense army left there. Let's build this just in case we lose everything. Oh goody, more ships. Ships versus scythe chariots. Fair fight. Oh hey, look, we're killing stuff. I guess I shouldn't say that like it's something totally unexpected. I mean, we're always killing stuff all the time in this game. But... oh well. Say, can someone or something... no, we're good. Good at this. Do this. He's just killing like that. And then we are going like this, and everyone is happy. Maybe. Until the priests come, at least. When nobody is happy. What the... did they spend all game creating these guys? They must have like none of them left, right? Maybe? They probably have a ton of them left. And they're all coming at me and they're like, hello? This is the priest army that you ordered. I'll be like, I didn't order no priests. What are you talking about? No, you didn't? I thought you ordered 1,000 priests as an enemy army. And then I'm sad and I'll cry. So, the place where we're coming from is dead. Well, destroyed, not dead, but... same difference, right? Probably still have 1,000 of them running around somewhere. Can we build a wonder? No, we can't. That's a shame, I wanted to rub it in. I mean, I also can't win by wonder, but... well, they can't neither, they still built one. It would've been perfect, like... hey, look, I can build a wonder too. And you kind of rub it under their nose. Sounds like fun. And now I don't mean literally rubbing it under their nose, because I think the building is a little too big for that. But I'm sure you already noticed that. Can you please just resign? You probably don't actually expect to win, right? Maybe. Hopefully. Should have built more catapults. More units coming. Let's build one here to destroy this. Actually, that's gonna take forever. Let's build a tower to destroy this. It's a totally legit way of doing it, right? I think we can now claim that we have won the mission. I still want to play to the end screen because this is the end of the campaign and you know, I kind of want to show the end screen if you care about that, so there we go. Might not be saying, but you probably also want to play it for the achievement. No, I don't. I already got it. I already got it because, well, I already played the mission. Not much to it. Which is, I think, relatively obvious if you play for a guide, but you have at least taken a look at a mission before you do a guide for it. I think that makes sense. Do you? We don't really need more of these. Well, at least those are now producing, right? Die in peace. Oh my. Okay. Oops. Jeez, they were quite aggressive. Say, can we kill everything here? And maybe here? I wish I just gave up. Like, what do they even want from me? They have lost very much. You're getting over tower. Now we're just building towers and everyone is happy. Stop producing villagers, what are you doing? Yay, more catapults.
Hilari.
I think we need a second one here. Does that work? Uh oh. Leave me alone! No! Why are you building so many towers? I have absolutely no idea. It's better than nothing, I guess. Oh, we're at the pop limit again. Oh, thank God. I already thought we could build an army. Like, he will die eventually, right? If we just fire enough of these shots. And this guy is coming from that direction and everyone is happy. Now they must go up here, right? These guys must now fire here. This guy must fire here. And now everyone is shooting and nobody's hitting anything. That's fun. Let's use ground fire, that's about as good as we can get it. I think he's stuck. We are victorious! Yay, finally! That took long enough.
Word of your success has reached the Emperor Gallienus. He is most pleased with his Palmyran allies and confers great titles upon you. Enjoy the spoils of victory, Odenathus, and the company of your young sons and beautiful wife Zenobia, as the triumphs of ambitious men like yourself are often fleeting.
Well, that was all right. It took a while, but still. So, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And until next time, farewell.